Yeah, the lawsuit says a nonprofit is owed $50,000 and that a state senator still has the check.
This lawsuit filed last week claims Greenville Senator Carl Allen single-handedly and in bad faith withheld more than $100,000 in state money designated to charitable groups benefiting underprivileged children. The lawsuit claims that while most of that money was eventually awarded, Lisa's Schoolhouse Rock Academy, which was owed $50,000, hasn't received any. The lawsuit claims CEO Lisa Sweeney spent months trying to learn what happened to the grant. She wasn't able to get an explanation and says the senator later blamed delays on COVID-19. After calling the Department of Health and Human Services, Sweeney says she learned that the agency gave Allen the check back in January. Concerned with transparency on earmarked funding, Governor Henry McMaster changed policy earlier this year, ordering state agencies to directly distribute to recipients.
I've reached out to Senator Carl Allen for comment. We have not heard back. For now in Greenville, Taggart Houck, WYFF News 4.